Stefan Romare, MMA Nate here at Bahrain Airport with the new brave champion, Abdul Karim Al-Zawadi. How does it feel to be a world champion?
It feels great. You know, it's still been just a day, but I'm still soaking it in. I've been through so much to get here, and I can't tell you how much I feel in just one day. I still need just a bit more time to understand what's going on. Things have been really hectic for the past month, so I'm really glad to be here. I could just say I feel relieved.
How did you celebrate after your victory?
Honestly, I just grabbed a couple sandwiches, a couple pieces of ice cream, and I just went back to the hotel, me and my father, and we sat together and we just talked about the whole thing. You know, my friends wanted to go out and party, but for me, I take celebrations after fights a bit different. I just go back with my family, my coaches, recap on what happened, and just think of what we're going to do next. So, not your typical celebration, but for me, I love doing that and staying close to my family as close as possible.
And how did you feel coming to Bahrain and fighting in front of the Brave audience?
No, this is actually my fifth fight in Brave, and my fourth time fighting in Bahrain. I fought in Bahrain before Brave Combat Federation for another organization. So Bahrain is like my second hometown. The crowd loves me and I enjoy being here.
And could you talk a little bit about the fight? You won due to injury. Have you heard anything about your opponent, Lucas Martins? How is he?
Yes, I asked about him and I talked to him. He's doing better now. I hope him a speedy recovery. He tore his knee, I think, from the takedown. His knee hit the ground really hard. You know, I wish him a speedy recovery. I was glad to, in the beginning of the first 2 minutes of the fight, to get to rock him about three times. I was able to shake his timing. And to me, that was really everything, because he's a very dangerous opponent. Very good at the striking. I was able to outstrike him in the beginning and then take him to the ground, and it ended in the first round.
What are your plans coming up? How soon do you want to get back in there, and do you have a name that you want to defend your title against?
So I've been in continuous camp since April. I fought in March and I wanted to come back quickly. My fight in June was canceled the week before I fought because of an injury. We postponed it to September, recovered for 3 weeks, trained hard. Then Brave told me to call off the fight and fight for the title in November. Continued camp until November, so it's been a very long camp for me. I really don't know right now. Of course, I want to fight soon, but definitely after the New Year's. About the new name, I mean, I'm the champion. I don't call the names. The names come to me. Yeah, so I'm just waiting here patiently, and we'll see what the next move is.
And do you have any words for your Palestinian fans?
Yes, 100%. You know, this is a fight not just for me. This is not the title just for me. This is for the cause, for my people, to shed the light on them because of the occupation going on. Palestinians go through a much harder war, a much harder struggle every day. 10 times, 100 times more than what I go through. So I love using my platform and the exposure I get to help my people.
Go ahead, and if you want to tell them something in your native tongue, I would love that.
بشكر كل الفلسطينيين على الدعم المتواصل. إن شاء الله أنا راح أكون أكمل أكون البطل وأرفع الراية تبعتنا في العالي.
Okay, there you go. Stefan Romare, MMA Nate, here with Abdul Karim Al-Zawadi, the new Brave champion. Congratulations on the fight.
Thank you.
Thank you for the interview.
Yes, sir.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.